Now to an important traffic alert that may impact your commute all weekend long. Starting tonight at 9 through Monday morning, two inside southbound lanes of the Palmetto Expressway will be closed between Northwest 154th Street and Northwest 122nd Street. This is being done so crews can install express lane markers. All lanes should be open by 5 a.m. Monday.